Wait, chat, who's hosting from them? Is it Natured hosting? Who's hosting? I need to know who's hosting, guys. Wait, they're gonna finish a game soon.
You start the game, and if Jose's not ready, like, it's his fault.
Listen. Now that we're in this situation, because they took too long to come back, I'm waiting, you know?
What are you waiting for?
What do you think? I told you before.
No, waiting.
Bro, they took my SR this morning. They took my SR this morning, Dan. I was by myself.
I watched.
I need my fucking squad. It has to be an equal win, you know what I'm saying?
Pringles. Don't think there's any Pringles in the background. Am I faded?
Encima está el Octane. Pásale, Tiba.
Sí, sí, dale, Tiba. Yo hago Tibas contigo.
Odio a todos y a cada uno de los del flank.
Ya, yeah, porque dicen mucha mierda.
Wait a second, did Nate check you?
Yeah, they did.
They did?
We're playing them. Get fucked. They're gonna dodge, bro. What advance did you dodge?
Eric Boob Ghosty Real.
All right, I know we're talking about fruits and stuff, but once we get in this game, we gotta be locked. We're playing Ghosty. Jesus.
These guys got a demon force deck.
Do they?
Fucking lock the fuck in.
I just put haha. Good luck to them. Do you need DS4 to run your controller? Nah. You should use HID USBF.
They just won so many games this morning, and if they lose this game, they get like fucking negative 50.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna tell Ghosty to throw or else we're fucking...
I like that. Yeah, put your fucking foot down, dude. Oh, these guys got a demon four stack.
Yo.
Look at Javi building chem with Real. Fuck, it's so cute.
Okay. This is insane.
Yeah, look at the Miami Heretics building chem already, bro. Look at him. So cute.
Matt said throw.
Play until the end, then hand it. Okay, I'll just fucking 10 point club you. Come on now.
10 gifted each.
We can win this. Let's block. There's our shot.
They sniped you. Vickle wants you out of top 250, he said. I want him out of the league, but I don't think I need to do anything to stop that. Yeah. Nah, I fucking love Vickle. Okay. P1. All right, let's lock in.
We're dead.
Yeah, I'd run away too, Ghosty. What are you challenging me like I'm a fucking bot for? One's on you, P2, Sam.
No, I want to assassinate.
In the wrapping right in server. I'm going to your cat room.
There's two.
I think that's three.
All behind me, those are.
It's your shit up! I can keep time white. Give me time.
I think one's up third.
Heard your comm.
Go then.
As real as
He's already going top P2. Eric, boom. Went out to the catwalk.
Fuck, do I think I am?
He's top P2 right now. Top P2. I'm trying to just stay alive here for a sec while I'm. I'm just in La La Land. I don't know what to do there. I should have fought something.
I shot Sam.
I'm with you.
One shot top
of if he goes
top two. I'm just stunned by a million people, bro. Holy shit. Damn, I take two steps. I'm getting stunned.
Bottom snow. Jesus.
Yo, Kuda, thank you for the 2-1. Welcome back for 3 months, bro. I appreciate
you. Top third. I think.
Shit.
Hold. Or somewhere there.
One side
or bro.
Fucking hell, I'm one shot. The one's behind me. Changed.
A blackout route.
Taking route, bro. We flipped.
Taking route. That's why I love the team. Zero. Come on, guys. Zero, eh? 0 points.
Nah, we have no balls.
One's at the back, I think.
I spawned them there. Cold might have spawned in, by the way. I might have looked.
Ed.
Fast. Top cat room.
Peter.
No, Lord.
Shit's over.
No, I don't think so. I think we got a chance.
One shot, River, and one's P5.
I saw him. He's
this is a professional server. Spawn trap that they're in. Yeah, we are in a professional spawn trap right now.
One shot, P1.
Alright,
got small goals. Just gotta set small goals. Let's get a point.
From what I understand, I think they just said out loud there's levels to this shit.
Probably. They are contracted CDL professional players, I would assume so.
Scrims, this wouldn't be as bad.
Put those one shot on him.
Nice to think about it, at least. Outside P2.
That's a good point.
Oh, we got a point. Fuck him.
Yep, I got one, baby. We're on this bitch.
Where did this guy
He's in office. Channel is
really...
One's P2.
Dude, I'm one in on it.
Oh, good, baby.
I'm in the back.
Don't worry, I'm on two. Yeah. Everything's fine.
Go on. One more sniff me on the back, Vickle.
Top snow done. Dead.
Nice. Vickle's in health. There's one in the back for sure.
Deep right, go see them. You're dominating.
Start river.
On the green tarp.
River done.
Nice. Secure the area. Get back windows,
yeah,
Rial.
One shot on hill.
Where's that in time?
He went towards river. Bro, Rial's rear.
One more came out server, one in hill.
Build up three, bro.
Walk outside the compound and touch grass? Nah, I don't think so.
Up.
He's playing parches.
I'm stunned every time I take two steps.
Pickle's mid.
Yeah, look up.
You're right. Yeah. Right and left here. Could hit our tunnel, I guess. I don't know why I would.
Vickle's bottom mid.
Yeah, dude.
Why are they demons right now? We're playing CDL players and top challenger players. I mean, honestly, I thought we'd be able to put up a better fight. I wish it wasn't sub base.
One more same spot, Nate.
One's on P1, man. Oh, I'm scared. Fuck out of here. One's on me, P1.
Ghosty's one shot outside of P2 plat.
I got Vickle. Ghosty dead.
They're top three, and one's P1.
Top tank. Declared that.
Are these kids cheating? No, they are contracted. CDL professional players, brother.
They're all over.
Correct.
They're all Pickle over.
Eric is their gin. One's in hill, one's top snow. Happy five.
I don't want to push this, but I don't have any other choice.
We go right.
I'm just living in server for a second.
I'm low server with you.
Top snow.
Low server got me.
Nice.
Good play, Vickle. One's river as well. River behind you. Vickle's on you and one's hill.
Jesus Christ. Stop there.
One shot.
Bottom P2. Bottom P2.
He's all lead.
Yeah, no, that's P2.
Oh, tío, la puta crane. Increíble, Mace. Yo creo que me voy a poner también los guantes rápidos para la larga, tío. Me parece ahora todo que va lentísimo, tío.
Normal. They called it over? No way they called it over, bro. He's calling you into the office after this for sure. Good shot, coño.
Alda. Bacali, te va por el Bacali.
I just star glitched the shit out of him. Nice Dan!
Good. Top snow still done. I'm having fun, I swear.
After me. Left top snow.
So much fun. I'm dead ass dropping. See, I don't give a fuck. I can't believe they stream sniped us. I'm fucking old, bro.
Great game right there. That was a blast. Fuck yeah.
Five?
Nah, you guys are going to hell for sniping and going that hard.
Yo, on God, why the fuck did you guys do that shit?
I needed my SR back.
Just yo, the most people, this is all I got.
I started.
Wasn't me.
Nah. Y'all deadass might be fucking losers.
Nah, you guys are actually going to hell for sniping and going that hard. Fuck all of you.
I love you guys.
Win a map on land, shitter.
Fucking scrim. What are we doing? God damn it.
There goes 60.
Right. Sucks for sure.
And right back to 247. Right when I left it. I'm getting stream sniped by shitters in the league. Yay. Fucking pieces of shit.
Honestly, bro, they're just taking out their anger. And it sucks because Ghost on our team, but those boys get slammed just like that on stage under the lights. And then they come into rank to feel the same way that they feel when they're playing against Optic, FaZe, Ultra, NYSL. What a sad existence.
God, I wasn't going to elaborate. I was just going to throw a little dag, but holy shit.
What a sad existence.
I blame Javi. 10 gifted from Javi for reconciliation, I think is fair in the Odin Ghosty channel. What do you guys think, chat?
on that Ghosty's channel. We'll wait until they queue. Tell them to queue. Tell them.
Vickle, I don't want your subs. You should probably save your money. I don't think you're going to have a salary for very long.
Oh my fucking God.
I'm pissed off. Now I'm saying what I really mean.
Ghosty went 23-6.
God damn it. Thank you for the subs, Vickle.
Why the fuck did they do that?
Hey, listen, we're keeping pace, though. We're winning and losing at the same pace.
I know, but our life would be so much better if we weren't losing at all.
Minus 60 SR that I'm going to have to spend the next fucking 45 minutes getting back is going to be a little annoying, but it's fine.
I mean, that actually kind of checked me, bro. Like, they stream sniped us? I should have never went to get water and kissed my daughter on the cheek good morning. Like, that's what I get for trying to be a good dad and stay hydrated.
That's why you
fucking
should just abandon
16
her.
Point club. That's
bro,
crazy.
We were locked.
I think only get 16.
Bro, just be absent from the first part of her life. She's not
going to. No, I'm not going to lie. I started that game 1-11.
Oh, that's all right. 7 kill streak.
I'm pretty sure you subconsciously remember that, Sam.
Fuck yeah.
Yo, Cam Slay. Nine-day jeans. Thanks for the sub, gentlemen. Sorry that you guys had to watch that. I actually feel terrible for you guys. Imagine sitting there on your fucking break at work just seeing a grown man get fucking slammed. I had 5 kills.
Ends, but it's in the weekly.
Fucking filming.
Encendió otra vez. Yo paso.
I kind of feel bad now. They're so checked, bro.
Bro, like, I wasn't even going that hard besides the first P1 when I screamed dead.
I mean, to be honest, they did not show any life of life, any sort of life, bro. I'm not gonna lie. But, like,
I was challenging them with a pistol, bro. Like, I'm not kidding.
Like, I feel bad. But to be honest, I wasn't gonna stream snipe. The problem is that Eric and Chema took so long to grab a coffee. So it's just like, I mean,
it kind of, I don't know, man. It just worked out that way. Like,
I actually feel so bad now for actually, like, trying.
I told
trying.
You have to give them 10 gifted, bro.
I did.
You did?
Yeah.
You gave him 10 gifted?
Yeah. Nature goes, I was like, I gifted 10 today, and he goes like, bro, I don't want your fucking money, bro. You're going to be dropped off your head, like, after this major. He's so pissed, bro.
It's okay. He's dropping me as well, bro. No worries.
And then he goes, and then someone goes in his channel, why do you guys care so much about your rank? And he read it, bro. He got so pissed.